Well, we have programs in around 40 countries, but there's still countries that we haven't been to and that we've had on our short list, Honduras being one of them.
Through funding from Panerai, we were able to mobilize a Clean Water Corps team, link up with Honduran and U.S. military partners, and get to an isolated, kind of dangerous area that has some difficult elements in it, and reach some populations that are perfect candidates for a wastewater program. They function entirely off rain catchment, but they have no filtration system.
She's overcoming a bacterial disease from drinking bad water.
Yeah, and then now they can just take this water and put it straight in the filter.
It's perfect. Yeah, she's excited to start drinking this water. She can start feeling better.
Awesome.
When you add in corporate partner, our veteran force, the Honduran military here, I mean, it's like a kind of a dream team. All those pieces coming together to be able to provide a super good roadmap for us to just do what we do best.